Hello guys, you're welcome to Another Green YouTube channel. Once again, this is the most influential and most subscribed to channel in Africa that looks on success, tech and truth. And today I have good news for you. The Google Africa Developer Scholarship is ongoing right now. The collaboration between Pluralsight, which we know provides a lot of quality videos. Some of their programmers have up to 35 years, 40 years experience in programming. The collaboration is between Pluralsight, Andela and then Google. So with this collaboration, they are looking to bring up more developers from Africa. So there are different tracks you can follow. One is the Android development that you can do. You can follow the Google Cloud skills. You can go and develop Google Cloud skills. As you know, cloud is one of the most prominent areas currently in technology. And then you can also go for mobile web. Our mobile web learners are not eligible for Google certification, while the other two, you can be eligible for Google certification. On a normal day, Pluralsight will charge you any of this amount for personal subscription, but with this developer scholarship, you'll be able to do all of this for free, including the examinations. Now, I've provided the link below where you just click on. You come over to this site. This is where the link will lead you to after you've read the instructions. So you can come here, read a little bit about this, decide on which one to go for. You already know what Android is: Android development, Google Cloud development, mobile web development. You know which one you might want to do a little bit research about it. I think amongst these three, depending on your level of knowledge already in programming or in computers, mobile web will be the easiest for you for a beginner. If you want something that could maybe make you stand out more, you could go for Google Cloud or Android. So you click on register for mobile web, for instance, if that's what you want to go for, or Google Cloud. So for this instance, I'm going to click on the mobile web. So the first thing you have to do is you enter your email, your name, titles here, and yeah, of course here you can just select individual contributor or student, any of this doesn't really matter much. You click on this, accept and agree to the terms and conditions, and once you do this, there will be an email sent to you with which you can go ahead to create a password. After the creation of password, you can log into the site. You fill in fact, after this area, you're going to get a survey. After that survey, you go on. So you can see here that, yeah, for somebody who, for instance, chose to go for the associate cloud engineer, you watch 1 hour of content for the foundation. This is the associate cloud engineer foundation channel, for instance. You see that there is an introduction area for this. This is where you can, if you're new to most of these technologies, GADS with this and get acquainted to what these technologies are all about, help you when you start diving deep into this. So once you're done, you can go ahead and proceed to the, so if you have any questions, drop them below. I wish you all the best. Pluralsight has an application. If you eventually uninstall or log off from this application, the videos are gone. So they also have an application on the mobile phone, so you can download that to watch the courses anywhere you are. For now, my name is Anatu Green. Please hit on the subscribe button, guys, and share the video. Someone out here might actually need this. You may not be the programming type, or somebody, a friend. You could be the person who changes a person's life. Yes, because sometimes a little recommendation could actually change someone's life forever. So please hit that subscribe button, invite others to subscribe, and like the video also if it helps you, and also spread the word, share it. Just click on the share button and share it. And this is the most impactful and populous YouTube channel in Africa.